Hi, I'm Bijal Doshi and I will be demonstrating bitter gourd, that is karela and lalmut drumsticks lashkar shak. We use aurika turmeric here. We scrape the bitter gourd, cut them into half, remove the seeds, cut the drumsticks into 3 to 4 inches and make slits in them. Slit the chilies too and semi-boil them in hot boiling water with salt. Drain the water out and keep it aside. Then heat a pan, saute peanuts, coriander seeds, jeera, cumin, cloves, lavang, cinnamon, that's dalchini, and a tablespoon of aurika turmeric powder. Add chopped onions, garlic, and after sauteing for a minute and a half, add chopped tomatoes. Make a paste of this and keep it aside. Then heat a pan and add peanuts, dhana seeds, that's coriander, jeera, that's cumin, cinnamon, that's dalchini, cloves, that's lavang. Heat them and run it through a mixture. Add salt, freshly minced pepper, and some more turmeric, aurika turmeric, and stuff all three well with the dry powder. Now heat 2 tablespoons of oil and put in the semi-boiled vegetables, all stuffed with the dry powder. Add the onion tomato paste on top. Cover and cook for 6 to 7 minutes. Then put the dry powder on top, a little bit of oil and sesame. Stir well, serve hot.